Hello everyone, student, hope all of you are safe. Dear children, are you missing your school? Yes, I miss you and our school very much. Children, मैं तो बहुत miss कर रही हूँ आप लोगों को और हमारा जो class था उसको भी. कितना दिन से हम मिलके बैठ के खाना नहीं खाए, फिर नहीं पढ़े, नहीं लिखे, मिलके हम कितना मजा करते थे, है ना बच्चों? अगर हम स्कूल में आते तो कितना मिलके मजा करते, हम मिलके खाते, रीडिंग करते, लिखते, पानी पीते, खेलते, we can read together with our friends, we can write, play, pray, eat, drink, we can do all the work together. So my dear children, today I'm going to learn about action word. Dear children, today I'm going to teach you about action word. Today dear kids, I'm back with a new activity for you. Children, what activities today we will do? We will learn about action word. There are so many action words are there. We are going to learn all that action word. What is action word? Do you know children? What is action word? Action is a way which we express ourselves. Action is a way which we express ourselves, like crying, laughing, shouting, dancing, clapping, combing, tapping, rubbing, rolling our hand and crying. These all are action words. In this way we can express ourselves to others. So children, open your English book, page number 37, page number 37, chapter number 11, chapter number 11, here actions, all the action words are here, these are action. See this picture children. What this picture? What mama is doing in the kitchen? Yes, mama is cooking food. Mama is cooking yummy food. Delicious food for us. See, what action is doing here? What action is this? Yes, this is cooking. Cooking is also a action word. Cooking is a action word. Now children, what is this? What this girl is doing? Dancing. Do you like to dance, children? Yes, I like to dance. And my children, we all like to dance. So, what action is this? Yes, dancing. Dancing is a action word. Now see, what is this? What action is papa is doing here? Eating is a action word. Now see, this is, what is this? What picture is this children? Here Dadi ji is praying. Dadi ji kya kar rahe hai? Puja kar rahe hai. To kya hai ye? What action is this children? This is praying. Praying is also an action word. Praying. Now children, see what Dadaji is doing here. Dadaji is reading a newspaper. Dadaji reading a newspaper. So, what action is it? Yes, this is reading. This is reading. Reading is also an action word. when we are reading our book, that time what action we are doing? Reading. And now also what we are doing, children? Reading. Reading is also a action word. Now see what this boy is doing here. Yes, he is already written here A, B, C. So what action is doing here? This is writing. Writing is an action word. Writing. And see what all these things are here. Wow, so many toys are here. Car is here. And this helicopter, dinosaur, monkey, with all this toy, this boy is, what's he is doing? What he is doing, children? Yes, playing. He is playing with all the toys. And what action is it? This is playing. Playing is a action word. Playing is an action word. Now see what this girl is doing. Wow, she is singing a song. Do you like to sing, children? Yes, we all like to sing. And this girl's what action is doing? Singing. What action is it, children? Singing. Singing is a action word. Singing. Now see what this baby is doing here. A small baby is sleeping in his bed. So what action is it? Sleeping. Sleeping is an action word. So children, in this chapter what we learn? We learn some action word. And who all are doing here? Dadaji is reading a book. And Dadiji is praying. And mommy is cooking food in the kitchen. And eating. Papa is eating here burger. And some chapati or something he is eating. And here one girl is dancing. And a small boy is writing here. And this is a boy playing with a toy. Playing with his toy. And toy car. And toy helicopter. And one girl is singing. What she is doing here? She is singing a song. And a small baby is sleeping in his bed. Sleeping is an action word. Now children, let's read all this action word. C-O-O-K-I-N-G. Cooking. C-O-O-K-I-N-G. Cooking. Praying. P-R-A-Y-I-N-G. Praying. P-R-A-Y-I-N-G. Praying. Reading. R-E-A-D-I-N-G. Reading. Eating. E-A-T-I-N-G. Eating. E-A-T-I-N-G. Eating. Dancing. D-A-N-C-I-N-G. Dancing. D-A-N-C-I-N-G. Dancing. Now see this picture. Writing. W-R-I-T-I-N-G. Writing. W-R-I-T-I-N-G. Writing. Playing. P-L-A-Y-I-N-G. Playing. P-L-A-Y-I-N-G. Playing. Singing. S-I-N-G. ing, singing. S-I-N-G, I-N-G, singing. Sleeping, S-L-E-E-P-I-N-G, sleeping. Dear children, here how many action words we'll learn today? Here 9 action words are here, and some more action word I am going to tell you. Now listen carefully. Ha 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 ha. Can you guess the children? Can you guess you what action word is this? Ha 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 ha. Can you tell me children? Yes, this is laughing. What is this? Laughing. Laughing is also a action word. And when you feel cold sometimes, what we are doing that time? We are rubbing our hand. What we are doing? When we feel cold, that time we are rubbing our hand. So, rubbing is an action word. Rubbing is an action word. Sometimes what we are doing, children? We are crying. Sometimes what we are doing? Crying. And that time what action is that? Yes, that is crying. Crying is also an action word. And when you feel good, जब हमें बहुत अच्छा लगता है, जो हमें चाहिए होता है वो जब हम मिल जाता है हमें, तो हमें कैसा हम फील करते हैं? What we are feeling that time when we get something what we want? Yes, we will feel happy. We will feel happy and we will smile. So smiling is also a action word. Now children, when we going somewhere with our mother and father, how we are going? We are going with a car or bike. So that time what our father is doing? Yes, our father driving the bike or car. So what action word there? What action is going that time? That is driving. Driving is also an action word. So my dear children, what I said, what is action word? What is action word, children? Action is a way which we express ourselves. Action is a way we express ourselves. So children, now all the words, let's write in our English copy. Now open your English book, children. Page number, open your book, page number 37. Now we are going to write the action words. Action words. Here. Cooking. Cooking. C O O K I N G. Cooking. C O O K I N G. Cooking. Cooking. Praying. P R A Y I N G. Praying. PRAYING, praying. Now, reading. R-E-A-D-I-N-G, reading. R-E-A-D-I-N-G, reading. Now, eating. E-A-T-I-N-G, eating. E-A-T-I-N-G, eating. Dancing. D A N C I N G, dancing. D A N C I N G, dancing. Writing. What we are going to write? Writing. W R I T I N G, writing. W R I T I N G, writing. Then playing. P L A Y I N G, playing. P L A Y I N G, playing. Singing. S I N G I N G, singing. S I N G I N G, singing. Then sleeping. S L E E P I N G, sleeping. S L E E P I N G, sleeping. Let's read it again. C O O K I N G, cooking. P R A Y I N G, praying. R E A D I N G, reading. E A T I N G, eating. D A N C I-N-G, dancing. W-R-I-T-I-N-G, writing. Playing. P-L-A-Y-I-N-G, playing. Singing. S-I-N-G-I-N-G, singing. Then sleeping. S-L-E-E-P-I-N-G, sleeping. Dear children, so what we learn today? We learn some action word. We learn action word. The things, the way we are expressing ourselves, that is called action. And we learn action, all the action. So many actions are there, but we learn some action. We learn line action words here. Now children, open page number 38. Open page number 38. Here one exercise is here. Let's do it. Match the children with the action. Match the children with their action. here some action is written here and some pictures are given. What we have to do? We have to match the words with the action. Okay. Now see, what is this picture? What this boy is doing? This boy is eating. What he is eating? Some breads he is eating. So what action is here? Eating. Eating is an action. Here E-A-T-I-N-G. Eating. Eating is an action. Now see, what this girl is doing here? Yes, he is writing something in his copy. So what action is it, children? Writing is an action. Where is writing? Check out writing. Here W-R-I-T-I-N-G. Writing. So what we have to do? We have to draw a line and match this picture with the action. Now see, what is this picture? What is this picture, children? Can you tell me? Yes, this boy is reading a book. Then what action? This is reading. This action is reading. Reading is an action. R-E-A-D-I-N-G. Reading. Now see what this girl is doing. Here music is playing and this girl is dancing here. So dancing is an action word. D-A-N-C-I-N-G. Dancing. Draw a line here, children. Now see, this picture. What is this picture, children? Sleeping. This girl is sleeping. S-L-E-P-I-N-G. Sleeping. So, draw a line. Good. Now, see this picture. What is this picture? What this boy is doing here? This boy is playing with a ball. What he is doing? This boy is playing with a ball. What action is it? Yes, playing. Playing is an action. Playing. So what we have to do? We have to draw a line. So children, what we have done? Match the children with the action. Here with the picture we match the action. Now see, color the singing rat. Here two rats picture is here. We have to color the singing rat. Which rat is singing? Yes, this rat is singing. Here singing. So to this red we have to color this red with a nice color. You have to color it. So children, what we learn today? We learn action. So children, today we learn action and this action. Dear children, write all this action in your English copy 5 times. Each action you have to write 5 times in your English copy. Now children, it's time to read our book. Let's read our English book. Open page number 20. Every day we have to read our English book. Otherwise we will forget all the word, so we have to repeatedly, we have to read our books. Reading is a good habit, so we have to read every day our books. So today we will read vowel A. Vowel A we have already finished it, and today vowel E. Chapter number 4, vowel E. Ear, E A R, ear. E G G, egg. E Y E, eye. H E N, hand. W E L L, well. K E Y, key. Again, E A R, ear. E G G, egg. E Y E, I. H E N, hen. W E L L, well. K E Y, key. T E G, tag. P E G, bag. B E G, bag. L E G, leg. K E G, cat. R E D, red. F E D, fat. L E D, land. T E D, ten. B E D, bed. B E T, bat. G E T, get. B E T, pet. J E T, jet. M E T, mat. T E L L, tell. B E L L, bell. S E L L, cell. F E L L, fell. H E L L, hell. T E A R, tear. F E A R, fear. B E A R, beer. D E A R, dear. Y E A R, ear. Now open page number 21. See, A H E N, hen. A hen. A D E N, den. A den. A H E N, hen. I S E S, I N in. A D E N, den. A hen is in a den. Now look at here. A B E L L, bell. A bell. A W E L L, well. A well. A B E L L, bell. I S E S N E A R, near. A W E L L, well. A bell is near a well. Again, A H E N, hen. A hen. A D E N, den. A den. A H E N, hen. I S E S, I N in. A D E N, den. A hen is in a den. A-B-E-L-L, bell, A-bell, A-W-E-L-L, well, A-bell, A-B-E-L-L, bell, I-S-E-S-N-E-A-R, near. A-W-E-L-L, well. A-bell is near a well. So my dear children, today read this chapter, chapter number 4, vowel E. Read 2 times. You have to read it 2 times. Chapter number 4, vowel E. Sounds of vowel E. Sounds of vowel E. This chapter you have to read. You have to practice it nicely. You have to read. And your homework is to write all the actions in your English book. English copy, write 5 times each action in your English copy. Now children, open your rhymes book. Some rhymes we are going to revise again, because our next exam is coming and we have to know all the rhymes properly. And open page number 10. Here, tigi tigi touch you, tigi tigi touch you. This rhyme we are going to rhymes again. Rhyme it, learn it. We have to learn this tigi tigi touch you. So open page number 10. Tigi tigi touch you, tigi tigi touch you. Tigi tigi touch you, my black hand. See like sex for gentlemen. Sometimes 9, sometimes 10. Tigi tigi touch you, my black hand. Again, tigi tigi touch you, my black hand. See like sex for gentlemen. Sometimes 9, sometimes 10. Tigi tigi touch you, my black hand. Now the next rhymes. Vegetable song, vegetable song. Come and hear, follow me. Sing a vegetable song with me. Eat the carrot, eat the peas. Eat the tomato, eat the beans. Eat the turnip, eat the corn. Eat the cabbage and French bean. Again, come and hear, follow me. Sing a vegetable song with me. Eat the carrot, eat the peas. Eat the tomato, eat the beans. Eat the turnip, eat the corn. Eat the cabbage and French bean. Now children, next rhymes. See Humpty Dumpty. Humpty Dumpty. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king horses and all the king's men could not put Humpty Dumpty together again. Again, Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king horses and all the king's men could not put Humpty Dumpty together again. So my dear children, today you practice 3 rhymes again and read all the sounds of vowel E and write all the actions in your English copy 5 times.